If you need to add a table of contents to a Word document, you can do that using the Heading 1 style. First, format all of your headings in your document to the Heading 1 style by selecting the words, then the Heading 1 in the tab. Select where you want to put the table of contents. Select the References tab, Table of Contents, and then choose a pre-built table. Your table of contents will then appear with the page numbers already assigned to each heading. You'll notice that the heading Introduction is missing from the table of contents. This is because this heading was formatted by changing its font size and color, not by applying the Heading 1 style. To fix this, navigate back to the Home tab. Select the heading, then the Heading 1 style. Then click on the table of contents, select Update Table, Update Entire Table. Don't worry about making changes that could mess up the table of contents. You can always select the table of contents, then Update Table, Update Page Numbers Only.